to my YouTube channel once again, and I'm going to show you a soft pink glam look today, perfect for this season, and I hope you guys like it. So let's begin. Now before I start, I have a couple of palettes to show you which I can be using for this look. One of my favorite is the Huda Beauty Rose Gold palette. This has a lot of pink shades in it. If you see, there are a lot of shades. If I just swatch it and show it to you, can you see the pink color? Such a beautiful color, and it's called Angelic. The pink color that I really like in this palette is this one called Shy, and this one which is called Flamingo. Can you see the three different colors all in one palette? So this is one palette that can be used for this look. The other palette that I recently bought again from Huda Beauty is the Desert Dusk palette. Let me just show it to you. This is how the palette looks like. And if you see, there are many colors in this as well. Angelic is one color which is in both the palettes. And there is Amethyst. And there is Turkish Delight, which is also on the pinkish side. So, without further confusion, I think I will just try to use this palette today to create this look for you guys.
So, with this color from the palette, I will be first starting my eyebrows. So I'm using this NARS concealer as the primer for my eyes. You can always use a concealer to prime your eyes before you use an eyeshadow. So now I'll be using some pink shades from this palette to show you how to create this look. So after using a couple of shades from this palette, I really like this color called Celestial, which I will be using for the lid. This adds a little more glam to the look as it has a little bit of shimmer in it. So after curling my lashes, I will be putting these Mink eyelashes off camera. After which I am going to be using the Vichy eye balm under my eyes to hydrate my under eyes. And then I'm using the Kiehl's Ultra Facial Cream as the moisturizing cream before the base is applied. I really wanted to try this cream. It's of a thick formula. I've seen so many bloggers trying it. So I bought this sample to see how does it feel initially. And once I put this on my face, it did not feel thick at all. Rather, my skin was very moisturized before putting the foundation on my face. For this look, I'm using the Sephora foundation. As you could see, the bottle comes in a pump form, which is easy to apply on the skin. And once I am putting the foundation on, I will be using the NARS Radiant Creamy Concealer, and I will leave the description in the box below so that you can see all the shades that I'm using. And I'm highlighting the main areas of my face, which as usual, I always highlight for my looks. So after highlighting my face with the concealer, I will be using the number 7 contour palette. I'm using the lighter shade wherever I've applied the concealer so that the concealer does not crease. Now I'm using this color from the palette to line the lower lash line and to define it further. And now I'm using the same number 7 contour palette to contour my face. I'm using the darker shade to contour my jawline. So once I'm done with the contouring, I'm now using the Kiko Milano cream blush, which I recently bought, and I'm in love with this blush. Wherever I go, I love to use this cream formula on my face since I have dry skin. And then I'm using the Huda Beauty 3D highlight palette to highlight my face. After outlining my lips, I'm going to be using the NYX Intense Butter Gloss. This is a beautiful pink shade, perfect for this look. And I wanted to use this to show you how pigmented it is. To finish this look, I'm using the Pixi Glow Mist. It adds this beautiful glow to your look. So here's the final look that I wanted to show you guys, the soft glam Valentine look. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did enjoy this tutorial, don't forget to leave your comments and do like and subscribe to my channel. See you guys soon.